right. Well, we're very proud to invest over $6 million in the Airlie Beach Foreshore redevelopment. It's absolutely superb here and created lots of jobs. And here we are with Minister Kate Jones.
It just looks amazing, Premier. Not only does it ensure that our tourists that come here have a